Hello and welcome back to part 11 of my Grim Dawn Hardcore Druid playthrough. Today we'll be finishing Act 6 and this will be the final episode of the series. So let's get started. So off camera, I completed the Hidden Path questline. I killed the Guardian of Druig, Salael and Bismil. I then went to the Temple of the Free and I killed the Sentinel. And for completing that quest, I got an attribute point and a skill point. I then went into the Cinder Waste and I killed Bandragos, Thrall of Dravis, and I handed in the Mother's Pendant from Act 7. I'm now also revered with Homestead. Okay, let's get started. So I'm going to head to the Malmouth sewers. And we're going to fight our way through the Candle District and destroy the wagons. Speak to these guys here. Well, so that's all three wagons destroyed. So now we're going to make our way to Bollag, the keeper of the gate. It's just down here. Here he is. And now we can open the portcullis. There we go. Then I will speak to Creed.
I was beginning to lose hope, but you pulled through.
We? I take it there's some good news then. I will need to speak to this resistance.
Okay, let's teleport back to the sewers. And hand in the quest.
Well, you weren't lying about the Legion arriving. I had you figured all wrong. The Legion...
Get the loan out.
It's good to have...
Speech Creed.
I've spoken with Corinia. Corinia has informed me of an old resist...
Okay, so now we have to go to the Steelcap District and clear the way, clear the rift. Let's do that now. Stoneguard gauntlets. I'll take them. Okay, now I'll just get the quest here from Creed.
The outpost is ours. The Resistance had attempted to breach the gates of Crown Hill before.
There you are! Creed, while discussing the attack.
Speak to this guy.
Corinne has given me the go-ahead to engage the steel cap.
We'll get this quest here from Ivonda. Okay. Let's continue through Malmouth. Level 69. Okay, so we're looking out for the supplies and the abandoned weapons. Deal, just nearly died there. Okay, there's the supplies. Okay, so just down here are Vivian and Rictor. Great store here. Speak to this guy here. Now he'll give you a quest to retrieve a chest. We're just going to leave him here to die, unfortunately. Okay, there we go. So the weapons are just up here. There they are. Go up here, this alleyway, and get the dynamite. Then blow up this barricade here. And there's the chest. Okay, now we're gonna head east. Gonna rescue Hyram and Nadia. One of them is just up here. Here's Hyram. And now we'll go get Nadia. There she is. Loot this chest here for Ivonda's memory. And make sure to get the chest around here. One shot chest. Now let's head to Crown Hill. And get the bomb. Destroy the gates. Okay, talk to Ulgrim.
So this is what the Ethereals have. Preliminary reports indicate that the main entrance to the Fleshworks is on the northeastern end of Crown Hill. It's sealed tight behind some thickly armored.
Okay, let's go talk to Captain.
Good work out there. You can be sure. Good on you to, I believe.
Okay. It's a Carinia.
Captain Wilford tells me that you've. I'm planning a new push against the Ethereals, but my people.
Okay, let's head back. Now we're going to destroy the vents. Okay, destroy this vent here. There's two more to go. Get a blueprint. Very nice. Okay, so we're just going to find the next two vents. I'll probably cut back once I find them. Okay, here's the next one. Destroy that. Okay, here's the final vent. There we go. Now we can access the infestation and the fleshworks. Okay, so make your way through these gates here, through this portal. Okay, now we're going to fight our way through the infestation, and then we're going to get to the fleshworks. Level 70. Nice. Okay, I'm just going to teleport back just to check if there's any quests. I think there's a quest we can get to rescue the women in the fleshworks. Beat to Rivia. Okay, now I've got the quest. We can head back. So in this area, we've got Fleshweaver Krieg, we've got Hagelvar and Rodelgar. We have to kill all three of them. Here's Krieg, our old friend.
That skill's not ready.
Then we destroy this, burn it down. There we go. Okay, let's find Hagelvar and Rodelgar. I think we'll just kill this person. I think this is to do with a pet quest. I'm not sure, but who cares? I don't need a pet, I've already got one. Okay. We're still on a hunt for Rogelvar and Hogelvar, whatever they're called. Here they are. Okay, here we are. Okay, let's kill Theodin Marcell.
End.
it, guys. That's the final boss of the game. We've won. Okay, let's teleport back to the Steelcap District. We'll hand in the quest. Let's put our stuff in the bank.
Safe storage, no questions asked. Keep an eye on this.
Tell me, what happened in the Fleshworks? So it is finished then. With the demise of this fiend, a major pedestal in the ethereal hierarchy crumbles. Their forces here will become rudderless. Their collective will be scattered. Malmouth is a great victory for mankind. It will become a symbol of our resilience, that we are not done fighting for our right to exist. And we must keep on fighting in the name of those who sacrificed their lives for humanity itself. We will never submit.
We can't afford to underestimate our enemies.
We've been preparing to make a push against I'm talking about the Blackiron Docks.
Okay guys, let's head to the docks, liberate the docks. So head back here, where you got the stash, and there should be a door that we can now open. There we are. Now we just have to fight some mobs. There we are. Get this lawn out. Okay, let's head back to the Steelcap District.
Was the mission a success? I always knew I had it. For now, help.
Okay, now we're just going to head to the Herald of Mathis tomb, and then we'll call it an episode. Okay, so head in here, then head in this portal here. To the tomb of Herald Mathis. And go around here. And you'll see a torch, a loose torch. Click that. Sometimes it takes a while. There we go. And what you do, you leave a portal here, go back to the Steelcap District. Then we're going to hand in the quest to Ivonda. And I think this enables us to get both rewards for the quest. There we go. Now head back to the chapel, the temple, tomb. Now we can go in. Make sure to click all the chests, the loot. That's it. Teleport back. Well guys, that's the end of the episode and the end of the series. I've really enjoyed leveling this druid. I think I've learnt quite a lot about the game. But yeah, I don't think it's the end quite yet for this character. I think I'm going to take it on to elite and ultimate. See how far I get. I'll probably be doing that off camera. But yeah. That's the final episode, guys. I appreciate everyone who watched all the way through. I really appreciate all the likes, all the views. But yeah, I think that's it, guys. Just before I go, I'm just going to check my stats on the character. So our average item level is 37, which isn't great, to be honest. We've played for just under 24 hours. Killed 42,000 monsters, killed 590 bosses, our largest damage dealt was 91,600, and of course zero deaths. We've managed to play through all 7 acts without dying once, which I think for me it's quite an achievement. But yeah, I think we're going to leave it there. Thanks for everything, guys. I really appreciate it. Stick around for the next video. Until then, I'll see you.